What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. And before we get into the topic of this video, I want to say two things. First, I have brand new branding across all my outlets, my YouTube, my Twitter, my Facebook, courtesy of my boy Magic. Check it out. This dude blew me away with the new Chaos X Silencer branding. So you guys check it out. It's all over my Facebook and everywhere. I'll put a link in the description to him. And the other thing I wanted to say is you really seem to enjoy when me and Chaos X Kilo got together and did the sniping 1v1, and then we did the nasty milkshake vlog, real life stuff. So I want to know if you guys want to see more like that with Kilo, if you want to see us in some real life scenarios, or even just real life vlogs together, something fun, challenges. Sky's the limit. I'm open to suggestions. You guys let me know, and be sure to check out his channel. I'm going to put a link in the description, annotation on the screen. Go tell him his boy sent you over there, Team Chaos, which he is a part of, an original member, and let's get that guy to 20,000 subscribers. Now, I want to talk about this gun that you see on the screen here, and you may say, what gun is that? The MSBS, and the reason I say that you may say, what gun is that, is because where did it go? When Call of Duty Ghosts came out, the MSBS was in the top two of most used guns. I mean, it was overpowered to the degree where it was basically a one burst kill, and it's a three round burst gun, and it's known for high damage output, fast rate of fire if you want to put it on full auto. It's a bullpup assault rifle as well, and I do believe it got patched or nerfed back pretty quick. I think it got patched or nerfed pretty quick back in the beginning, but I put it on for the first time yesterday and it still feels really, really good. I mean, I went around on this map and I didn't really have any issues with it. I mean, there was even a couple kills that I got the infamous one burst kill, and they were shots to the chest or shots to the lower midsection, not the head. And I thought about it. I was like, where did this gun go? Nobody at all uses this gun. And I wondered, is it because people said it was patched or nerfed that they didn't even give it another try? Do they just check on social media or on YouTube if we put up a video or other people put up videos, and they just say, well, that gun's done, I'm going to try something else, and they just don't give it a try? What do you do? What do you do as soon as you know there's an official patch or nerf coming to a gun? Do you go try it out afterwards yourself, or do you just set it to the side never to be used again? And I think that's what happened in the case of this gun, because I never see it dropped. I never see anybody using it. And back in the day when Ghost came out, everybody and their mother had this gun. And I'm just curious, I kind of want to get your mindset on how that works when something is nerfed or patched. Are you the kind that is going to go test it out yourself and make that decision on your own? Or are you going to trust all the YouTube channels, including myself, that usually report stuff like that when it's a major patch or nerf on a major gun, and just say, you know what, I'm done with that one, it's not going to be a viable option for me anymore, I'm on to the next best thing? I'm really curious. Give me your feedback in the comment section on that, guys. Check out my new branding if you would. Magic just blew it. I mean, just knocked it out of the park. I couldn't be happier. I think it's more personal towards me on all this stuff. Check out my Facebook and Twitter and YouTube and all that good stuff. It's really cool. Even the outro page you're about to see is customized by him. This one's a Scuff Gaming. Get your 5% off with my code. And on the screen right there is the Road to the Best Sniper Rifle Community Tournament, which kicks off tomorrow. First round matchup tomorrow. You guys don't miss that. And don't forget to check out Kilo's channel and let me know if you want us to do some more collabing. I'll see you guys later.